Today I'm going to show you how to make some Dutch oven buns. Need about a cup of lukewarm milk and a tablespoon of sugar. Add the yeast to the milk and sugar. Whisk everything together. Let it rest for a while. Take the two eggs and whisk them together. Mix the milk and the yeast before you add it to the eggs. Add the shortening and mix well. Add a teaspoon of salt and a tablespoon of sugar. Now add 3 cups of all-purpose flour. Mix the flour with the sugar and the salt. Now we add the milk egg mixture to the flour. Use a tablespoon and work from the outside to the center. Sometimes you have to add some flour depending on the size of the eggs. Add just enough so the dough is not sticking to your hands. take the dough ball and push the outside into the bottom so you got a smooth surface. Cover it with a little bit of flour so it's not sticking to the ball. Cover with the wet kitchen towel. Cut the dough in 12 equal pieces. Again, stretch the outside and push it into the bottom for a smooth surface. Of course, you can always try different shapes. This is another easy one. Just roll it and make a knot. You also can try the pretzel shape. Let the roll rest for a while, otherwise it will try to go back to the ball shape. So that's not what you want. Like I said, you have to let it rest before you roll it the second time, and then we'll hold the sheep. You will notice they're not holding the sheep when they are in the Dutch oven. Well, this looks like a lot of coals, about 30 on the top and 9 on the bottom, but temperature is like 59 and the humidity is something around 60, so the result is what counts.